Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I'm going to play some John Lennon. I haven't played John Lennon for a little while, so, you know, he's always good. This is Working Class Hero, which I don't think people are reacting to, maybe the profanity, I don't know. You know, it was weird because back then, you know, it was, I think it was still before Tipper Gore's, you know, all parental guidance warnings and all that, certainly before they hit albums. You know, if you listen to, like, the old Gibson Airplane stuff, you know, they say a lot of things, you know. But anyway, let's go ahead and play this tonight. I don't own copyrights, of course. It's John Lennon. So here we go.
As soon as you're born, they make you feel small by giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big you feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. They hurt you at home and they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever and they despise a fool. Till you're so fucking crazy you can't follow their rules. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. When they've tortured and scared you for 20 odd years, then they expect you to pick a career. When you can't really function, you're so full of fear. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Keep you doped with religion and sex and TV. And you think you're so clever and classless and free. But you're still fucking peasants as far as I can see. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. There's room at the top, they are telling you still. First you must learn how to smile as you kill. If you want to be like the folks on the hill. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. If you want to be a hero, well, just follow me. If you want to be a hero, well, just follow me.
Well, yeah, what can you say? Man and his guitar. You know, man, I sure do miss John Lennon. You know, I mean, it's, you know, what can you say? But yeah, I sure miss his perspective on things. You know, but anyway, hope you like that. You know, it's not the most cheerful song in the world, but man, it's really intense. You know, So anyway, I hope you like that, and I will be back in a minute. We'll play, I think it's the last one for today, and we'll see you then. Yeah, hit like, subscribe, all that good stuff. So thanks, guys. Bye-bye.